New tonight, an inmate has been stabbed to death at the High Desert State Prison in Indian Springs. Officials say Andrew Thurgood was in the day room today when he got into a fight with two other inmates. He later died at the prison hospital. Thurgood was in jail on charges of attempted possession of a stolen vehicle.